It is not far now, but she will need to climb high.
That is something we know she can do. But to face what lies beyond. She is strong, Vishnu, but Rangda is the child eater.
My city must be free.
Be ready, Raji. Sword, shield, and heart.
Who dares to light the beacon fire? I'll end you, mortal.
Ha 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 ha!
No, face your death.
Bring me my brother, witch.
Tear the flesh from your limbs.
no one else will be your food.
It is a great victory, but Rangda was never a clever creature. Now Raji must face the schemer behind Rangda. How will she fare against Mahabalasura, who holds her brother's life in his palm? The mystic messenger was exhausted. He warned Raji of what lay in his land. A conqueror had come, bringing demons, death, and despair. It was her only way to reach Golu. They must move swiftly. Demon army would do anything to stop Raji reaching the mystic land. The mystic. Badly wounded. Raji must continue on her own.
Mayura, you have done all you could. Rest now and be safe.
Mahabalasura has brought war upon the mystics, his own people.
It was inevitable. He tried to lead them, but his arrogance took him too far.
Raji must be careful. He may still have supporters amongst them.
As you say, it is war. And in war, all things are possible.
Beware, Raji. These creatures are bred for quickness and stealth.
They are weapons of war. In another circumstance, that might please you, Durga, goddess of war.
But not these. These are demons. Do not trust these mystics or their chief. Mahabalasura was one of them once. They have been separated from humanity for far too long.
The mystics are...
Surely now Lord Shiva must act. Look at the damage Mahabalasura has caused and may yet cause.
What makes you think Shiva does not act? What do you think about Raji when she was most needed? Why do you think that her brother Guru was the one to be taken?
That is a demon battle totem, a foul thing, which summons a multitude of creatures. Raji must beware.
Thank you.